Panel, so here we back up with the Devil Sword Sparda Mission 5. We just played it V and he was pretty cool to play with, so without any further ado, let's hop right back into it.
Some clearing up to do.
And me without my garden shears.
Now to find an exit.
Alright, so we're back with this emo sack.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Now, get to work. I need you.
Subway Surfers. I'm not gonna lie, V's stick is so cool. Subway Surfers.
Slice him, pin to the wall.
I don't know why, like, every time I'm on a Subway Surf, it just keeps closing it down. Wasn't too bad.
I need you.
Did you call me?
Pierce throwing.
Okay, and exactly where am I supposed to go now? Because, like, we just killed that kitten. Well, didn't really kill it, but we did injure it.
Okay.
I feel bad for these guys at times. Can I just go and kill this thing already? I'm not gonna lie, like, V, I feel, is actually one of a really cool take on the character pro, like, fighting style. Is this thing's?
Yeah.
When did this thing come here? Wait, huh? That wasn't even a hard fight or anything. I see the purple orb there, but I don't know how to get to it. Nope, I can't get to that purple orb. That's a big ass one. You're dead now.
Mm-hmm. Crystal demonic power. Gather four fragments from a crystal that increases dribble trigger gauge.
The angel that presided on my birth is a little creature of joy and pleasure.
I'm coming! I didn't see anything that suggested this is gonna be.
So high maintenance.
There must be an escape route. Rise.
At your pleasure.
Okay, can I make this jump? I have to go down, don't I? Yeah, I have to go down first.
Gouge.
I'm certain like there was more of those things here that I had to do. Nothing behind me.
This way, I guess.
Subway surfing. Let's get this thing.
I have to keep going. You reach the wall.
It's dead. Damn, cockroach looking thing. I'm so happy I got the Subway Surfer skill. That's because of how funny it is when you actually use it. Alright, let's get rid of all these guys quickly.
Pardon me.
Stab him! That's such a gruesome way to end it all the time, I'm not gonna even lie. But there's more of these things.
The end is now. Rise.
Scorch them. This is the end.
Wow, that thing got a lot of health.
Gouge him. Slice him. Blast.
Wow, that thing has a lot of health.
Retreat.
As much as there might be a phone there, I'm not really that interested on upgrading him, because I feel as if, I don't know, I know secondary characters are not that important to upgrade in these types of games, because you won't be able to max them out anyway. You have to play this game at least twice to get everything to the complete.
I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
All right, boss battle time.
What you got?
Let's get it. This guy is crazy. I know Quicksilver from the old Devil May Cry used to have the ability to change up the speed of time. Let's get it. This thing is crazy strong. Why is this thing so strong? Oh, come on, this guy is one tap. I don't want to use an orb, let me just use some red orbs for that.
Measure. Die.
time. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are neither. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero? Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Well, we got a B. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. Hope y'all are well. Take care, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and love.